Hello guys, welcome back. Before this, I played the Bayonetta 2 on Poco X3 NFC, and now I'm going to use the Redmi Note 9S. You can compare the performance between these two. You can watch my previous video, and before that, let me take a look at your requested game, Dark Devotion Force Close, Darksider Force Close, Devil May Cry Not Putting Force Close, Train 3 Force Close, Train 2 okay, Octopath Traveler Force Close, Luigi Mansion Force Close, Blade of Time also Force Close, and latest request one, Grit, also force close, MotoGP 18 force close. Well, what can I say? Okay, let's begin Bayonetta Part 4 on Redmi Note 9S. How the performance compared to the Poco X3? More or less the chipset, same GPU, Adreno 518. Continue from the last part that I played on Poco X3 NFC. Try to play it at 40 minutes, so consider it a long video and sit back and relax. What is that? Oh. Is that all you got? Ah, so fast. Flying fish again. What are this sight? Something there. Here. Yeah. Strictly Prabhupada is just it. Can I agree? Never mind. Whoa. Big one. Is it big boss fight? Frame almost 30. Slowing down. Gotcha. See ya. Bye bye. Suddenly it's going down. Going down. Straight. Run. Wow. Uh-oh, one more. Yes. Which way? See ya. Another big one. Excellent. Excellent. What happened there? Post close. See ya. So close. So close. Bayonet. So close. See ya. Can we get back to the last safe state? Oh, starting from the beginning? Oh. No. No, it's not safe. but I guess. Yeah, hold on. Let me tune it to the max. Was okay. Let's begin again. Sorry about the interruption. Still okay. 53 degrees. Let's try the CPU at maximum. Schedule kill. At least the FPS increased a bit just now, 5 FPS, more or less like that. So close.
Is that all you've got?
Is that all you've got?
Yeah.
flows. See ya. Help out. So close. Right. Now it's saving. But I'm going back here. Oh, this thing going out. Wow. What is that? So close. Just keep again. The 9S a bit slow compared to the X3 NFC. Of course, X3 is better performance. The overall performance. Temperature, wow, very good, 40, the most 41, Poco X3 48 maximum, 48 degrees Celsius, and 9S 40, 41 only, the battery around 334, that's okay, that's normal. How about here, much. Watch out, battery temperature. Yep. So close. Thermal. Lagging, 9S, but temperature very good. The folding is upside down. it up. I want to get up. No. Are you going up? So close. So close. The thermophile is still inside the room. Forgot to remove the thermophile. If the thermophile are removed, maybe the performance a bit better. So close. So close. That's super slow motion. Oh, don't crash. No. Well, let's see the substrate. Where are the last substrate? Maybe next. I'm using the Redmi 10X. 5G Dimensity 820. Where my last substrate? Okay, I defeat the boss because that's now the saving. Alright, okay, part 5, we start from here. Evolution Egg. Next time I remove the thermal file. Let's see the performance. Any gain? Any improvement? Well, stay tuned for the next video on Redmi 10X 5G. Part 5 of Bayonetta 2. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.